Hello everyone, I welcome you all once again to the education channel Prabhav Education Hub, and in this video we are going to learn about security market in India. This is chapter 14 of Indian Economics series, which we are continuously reading, and I am providing you all the information, all the lectures related to Indian economy. This is chapter 14. There are total 21 chapters, out of which we have already covered 13. And we are on the way to cover 14th chapter also, security market in India. So this video will be 14.1. okay, so let's see the contents. Before seeing the content, I would say, if you have not seen my previous videos, go to the playlist and check all those videos, and do subscribe to the channel, and please press the bell icon also, because that is important. That only enables you get the notification at the right time whenever I upload the video. First, we will discuss definition. This is the content. The content of my class is I will define security market. Okay. Next is primary and secondary market. Next would be stock exchange. We will discuss. Then SEBI as a regulator. We'll see commodity trading. What is commodity trading? We will cover in this class. Spot exchanges. Okay. Important terms of stock market, foreign financial investors, angel investors, QFIs scheme, RFPIs, participatory notes we will cover, then short selling, what is short selling, then RGESS, then credit default swap, there is a scheme for swapping, securitization we will cover, corporate bond in India, inflation indexed bonds, gold exchanges traded fund, gold exchanges traded fund, CPSC, ETF, okay, central PSC, ETF, we will cover, pension sector reforms, real estate and infrastructure investment trust, we will cover all these in this chapter. So first, primary and secondary market. I will define security market in India, security market, okay. So the first point related to security market is segment of a financial market from long-term capital is raised via instruments such as shares, securities, bonds, debentures, mutual funds, and is known as the security market of that economy. So basically, security market is a segment. First point is here, a segment. It is a segment of financial market. Okay, there are many segments. One of which is security market, and this is very important segment, and under this market the capital is raised for long term. So the second keyword is long term. The capital is raised for long term, and to raise the long term capital we need instruments. So instruments are shares, securities, bonds, debentures, mutual funds, etc., and this is only known as security market of that economy, in this case Indian economy. Okay, I'm very clear about this. Okay, next is components. What are the components, overall structure of security market? So the component is first regulator. The SEBI itself is a regulator. Security and Exchange Board of India, this is the regulator. This regulate overall the segment, the security market. Stock exchanges, there are many stock exchanges such as BSE, Bombay Stock Exchange, NSE, National Stock Exchange. There are two stock exchanges in our country, very famous, Bombay Stock Exchange and National Stock Exchange. Then different shares indices, so there are many indices such as Nifty 50, it is an indice of 50 blue chip company such as SBI, some important banks. Okay, then auto sector such as Bajaj Auto. Likewise, there are many steel companies, Vedanta, then Hindalco. Okay, so these there are total 50 companies in Nifty 50, and they form an indice. This is indice of 50 companies, blue chip company. Likewise, there are Nifty 50, 100 companies are there. Then BSE 30, Bombay Stock Exchange 30 is also an index. Likewise, Bombay Stock Exchange 500 also is there. Okay, so these are the indices. Then some brokers like Motilal Oswal, some banks are also such as Axis Direct. This is subsidiary of Axis Bank. This is also a broker. They basically open demat account and they act as a broker. Then FIIs, financial investment institutions, then some jobbers of security market. So overall these are the components of security market. Okay, next point. Now what are the transactions takes place in the security market? We will cover in third point. Okay, so transactions such as Badla is a condition in which the shareholder postpone its selling time of shares. Suppose one person having 50 share of SBI and the today's price is suppose 300 rupees one share. Okay, and it is expected that the prices will go up on some future date, so he will postpone his holding. He will not sell right now and he will sell only in future. So this condition is called Badla, and the reverse Badla is the condition reverse of Badla. Suppose he is getting price high today itself. Suppose he is getting 350 today and it is expected that in future the prices will go down. So this condition will be called as reverse Badla. Then future trading also happens. Okay, insider trading, which is not allowed in our country. Insider trading is like example of some company actually listed on the indices and some person working in that company do trading. So basically he is aware about the conditions of particular company, particular shares, when it is going up, when it is going down. So he is an insider and he has a benefit of being insider in that company, and so that is why he cannot be allowed to trade as an insider trader. So insider trading is not allowed in our country. Private placement is basically also a transaction under transaction of security market. So these are related to definition. Now we will cover primary and secondary market. So the security market is divided into two important segments, two important markets. First one is primary market. Okay, second one is secondary market. So what is the difference? In the primary market, initial public offer is given and the subscriber, there is a trading between the company and the subscriber only, those who is purchasing the IPO. So that market will be called as a primary market. However, when the subscribers itself, suppose the primary instruments holders itself do trading on a platform such as a stock exchange, this becomes secondary market. So here the trading is between the issuer of share and the initial subscriber. Okay, those who purchase these IPOs. So the market is called primary, and when they trade on the platform such as a stock exchange, this become secondary market. So I'll define what is primary market. Instruments of security market are traded, procured directly between the capital raiser, in this case the company, and the instrument purchaser. Okay, next one is secondary market. So what is secondary market? Secondary market is a market in which instruments of security market are traded among the primary instrument holders, as I briefed you, on an institutionalized floor such as a stock market, stock exchange. And exchanges can be like BSE, Bombay Stock Exchange, or NSE, National Stock Exchange. So that's all from this class. This is chapter 14.1 over here. So I hope you like the video. If you like the video, then please give a thumbs up to this video. and also do subscribe to the channel, and do not forget to press the bell icon. So we will meet into the next video. Please wait for that. Bye.